I don't like going out to sea because I'm always seasick, but I love an adventure. I just use an ear patch to help me balance.
Tell us about your most adventurous trip to sea.
Oh, that one would be somewhere in that part of the world where it's considered high security risk. If you have seen the movie Captain Phillips, you would know what I mean. So my work in GNS involves going out to sea and gathering data to show the shape of the seabed from on land down to offshore to show that there is a continuous transition of shape. And then we also get rock samples and geophysical data. So when I say like gravity data, magnetic data, seismic data, all these to show that the nature of the rocks on land is the same as those offshore. And if we could show that, then a coastal state can draw their boundary where the limit of their continental shelf is.
Do you love your work?
Yes. Although most of the days now are just doing desktop study, but it's still equally exciting because there's always something new to discover. There's always something new to see in those data, even if the data that you're working with are like old, but there's always something new. I always tell kids, or even my son, that you don't need to be a genius. You don't need to be a math wizard to be a scientist. If you love science and you have this passion for discovery and you're curious, just go for it. It might mean you need to work harder compared with other students who are naturally good in maths, for example. But that shouldn't stop you. If you have an interest in science, in engineering, in maths, just go for it.